Hi students, in previous classes you already learnt about the addition and subtraction of the four digit numbers and also how to find the perimeter and area of the simple geometrical shapes. Today we discuss about the one more topic of the fourth standard, multiplication. Dear students, one of the actual definition of the multiplication is the multiplication is a repeated addition of the same number. Dear students, the multiplication means it is the repeated addition of the same number, that is called as a multiplication. Multiplication means it is one of the repeated addition of the same number. I give one example. Dear students, example 1. Repeated addition of the same number. I take one example, 2 plus 2 plus 2 is equal to 8. Dear student, in this example, you observe carefully that 2 is multiplied or 2 is added. 2 is added how many times? The 2 is added 4 times. The answer will be 8. So, it is in the addition form. Okay, how to write this one in the multiplication form? The 2 is repeated number into, it is the symbol of the multiplication, okay, cross or into, we call it as a into. The cross symbol is the representation of the multiplication. Dear students, the repeated number is 2. The 2 is how many times repeated addition? It is a 4 time repeated addition. So, we put into write the 4 times the 2 is repeated addition. We get the answer 8. 2 fours are 8. Okay. The 2 is add 4 times. You will get the answer 8. It is in the addition form. And 2 is multiplied by 4. 2 fours are 8. This is the multiplication form of the addition of 2 in 4 times. The answer will be same. The addition of the 2 in 4 times, you will get the 8. And 2 is multiplied by 4, it is also 8. It is in the addition form, it is in the multiplication form. Therefore, the multiplication is the repeated addition of the same number. We called it as a multiplication. In this example, the 2 is add 4 times, you will get 8. It is in the addition form. It is in the addition form. Dear students, you will write this one in the multiplication form. 2 is 4 times multiplied, you will get 8. 2 fours are 8. This is in the multiplication form. Multiplication form. Dear students, this is the example for the repeated addition of the same number. You will call it as a multiplication. I show with an example. This is one of the addition form of the numbers and multiplication form of the numbers. Okay. This is very important for your examination. You will carry 1 mark for this question. Write the addition form and multiplication form. I show with another example. I write the question first. Example 2. I wrote the question. Write addition form of addition form of 6 into 2 is equal to 12. You write the addition form of 6, 2
2's are 12. It is in the multiplication form. Dear students, 6 2's are 12. It is in the multiplication form. You will write the addition form of this multiplication form. I write the answer. First you write the multiplication form. Multiplication form. Multiplication form is already given. 6 2's are 12. Dear student, the multiplication form is already given in the question. You will write the addition form of the 6 2's are 12. The addition form of 6 2's are 12. Addition form of addition form is equal to. Dear students, listen carefully. 6. It is a repeated number. The 6 is how many times add? You will add 2 times. 6 is added 2 times, you will get the 12. Dear students, addition form 6 plus 6 is equal to 12. Dear students, the 6 is add 2 times, you will get the 12. This is the addition form of the multiplication form of the question. Okay, 6 to 12 is the multiplication form. You will write the addition form is 6 plus 6 is equal to 12. Okay, this is the question for your examination carrying 1 mark. Write the addition form of the any multiplication form you will give. You will write the addition form from this type. Okay, 6 plus 6 we get the 12. Okay, one more example I show it. The example 3, write the multiplication form. Write the multiplication form of the number. Write multiplication form. Multiplication form of 3 plus 3 plus 3. Is equal to 9. This is the addition form. In this question, already given the addition form, you will write the multiplication form of 3 plus 3 plus 3 is equal to 9. First you write what is given in this question. The addition form is already given. Addition form. Addition form is equal to 3 plus 3 plus 3 is equal to 9. This is the addition form. You will write the multiplication form. Multiplication form. Dear students, in the addition form, the 3 is the repeated number. The 3 is added in 3 times. Okay, you will get the 9. 3 is multiplied 3, you will get 9. 3 3's are 9. Dear students, the 3 is the repeated number. 3 is added in 3 times, you will get the 9. This is the addition form. In the multiplication form, 3 into 3. 3 3's are 9. This is the multiplication form of the given addition form. Okay, next go to the 3 components of the multiplication, that is multiplicand, multiplier and also product. Okay. The 3 components of the multiplication. Dear students, I show with an example. Example 1.
Okay. What are the three components or multiplication components or parts? 2 8 16. So this is called it as a multiplicand. Multiplicand, and this one is the multiplier. Multiplier, and this answer is called as a product. Dear students, there are three parts in the multiplication. 2 is the multiplicand, and 8 is the multiplier, and 16 is called as a product. The cross is the symbol of the multiplication. Okay, cross is the symbol of the multiplication. These are the main three parts or components of the multiplication. You will write this one. The first one is the multiplication, 2 is the multiplicand, and 8 is the multiplier, and 16 is the product of the 2 8 16. Okay, I will take one more example. Example 2. Four threes are 12. Which one is the multiplicand? 4 is the multiplicand. Which one is the multiplier? 3 is the multiplier. Which one is the product? 12 is the product. Dear students, in this example, 4 threes are 12. The 4 is the multiplicand, and 3 is the multiplier, and 12 is the product of the given numbers. Multiplicand number means the which number you will multiply, that is called as a multiplicand, and multiplier the which number you multiplied by which number, that is called as a multiplier, and the answer of the two numbers, that is called as a product. The multiplication of these two numbers, you will get the answer. That answer we call it as a product, and 4 is the multiplicand, and 3 is the multiplier, and 12 is the product of the given multiplication form of the numbers. Okay, then we start the properties of the multiplication. Properties of the multiplication. Properties of multiplication. The first property, dear students, there are two main properties of the multiplication. The first property said that when any number is multiplied by 1, we get the number itself. The number itself. Dear students, what is the first property of the multiplication? In the first property, when any number is multiplied by 1, we get the number itself. I show with an example. Dear students, you will multiply by any number by 1, you will get the number itself. For example, 2 1s are 2. The 2 is multiplied by 1, you will get the number itself. Okay? 2 is multiplied by 1, you will get the number itself. And
15 into 1. You will get the number itself. 15 ones are 15. 200 into 1. You will get the number itself. 200 into 1, 200. 200 ones are 200. This is the first property of the multiplication. When the any number you will multiply by 1, you will get the number itself. This is the first property of the multiplication. Next, go to the second property of the multiplication. Second property of the multiplication. When any number is multiplied by 0, the product is always 0. Dear student, the second property says that when any number is multiplied by 0, the product is always 0. The example, dear students, you multiply any number with 0, you will get the product is also 0. For example, 25 into 0, the product is also 0. For example, 0 into 150. You multiply 0 with any number, you will get also the product is 0. 250 into 0, you will get 0. Dear student, the second property says that you will multiply any number with 0, you get the product is always 0. This is the second property of the multiplication. Okay. Next, go to the another example. The multiplication of the numbers with tens, hundreds and also thousand. What is the product of the multiplication? Okay. Multiplication of numbers with 10, 100, 1000. What is the product? The multiplication of the numbers by 10, 100 or 1000. Okay. The first example, you will multiply any number by 10. What is the product? Multiply 2 by 10. Dear students, 2 into 10. 2 into 1, 10. You will get 2 ones are 2 tens. 2 tens means 20. Dear students, listen carefully. The multiply any number by 10, you will get 2 into 10, 2, 1, 10, 2 tens. 2 tens means 20. So, next another example. You will write 14 ones are 14. You put 1 0. 140. Next example. 25 into 10. First you Multiply these two. 25 ones are 25. You will write 10. Because the 10 having only 10, you will write 0. 10 to the given number, you will get the product of the multiplication of 25 into 10. 25 into 10 is equal to 250. This is the multiplication of any number by 10. You will get the respective products. Next, go to the another example. Multiplied by 100. Multiplied by 100. 2 into 100. 2 ones are 2. 100 having a 2 zeros. You will put 2 zero to the 2. You will get the product. 200 is into 200. Okay. 2 into 100 is equal to 200. 45 into 100. First you multiply both 1. 45 ones are 45. You will write 20 to the 45. You will get the product. 45 into 100 is equal to 4500. Next one, 15 into 100. You will get 15 ones are 15. You put 2 zeros. You will get the product. 15 into 100 is equal to 1500. This is the product of the multiplication of any number by 100. Next, go to the example third. The multiplication by 1000. Multiplication by 1000. 2 into 1000. 1000 having how many zeros? 3 zeros. Okay. 2 into 1000, you will get the 2000. Next, go to the 15 into 1000. 15 into 1000. 15 ones are 15. You put the 3 zeros. Okay. You will get the answer 15,000. Okay. This is the method to solve the multiplication of any number by 1000. Okay. Dear students, in this class, we discuss about the what is the definition of multiplication and the properties of the multiplication and how to solve the multiplication of any number by 10, 100 and also 1000. Next class, we discuss about the multiplication of numbers with carry and also without carry. Okay, thank you.